a little trick I do. Take you a handful of brown sugar, put it in your bucket, put some water in that bucket. Make sure you don't let anybody use this water, and your ball is ready. You can push that through or suck it back through the line. Take your water, dump it in the hopper of your trailer, and when you pump down, that will be in your barrels and in some of your hose. So it will buy you time. Do not add that during a pour.